In the 18th century, the mathematician Euler tackled the problem of the seven bridges of Königsberg, now a city in Russia by the name of Kaliningrad. The problem posed was whether, given the geography of the city with its seven bridges, one could take a walk that included crossing each bridge exactly once.